104 divided by 8. 1 is less, therefore next. 10 is not less, therefore with 10. 8 multiplied by which number is nearest to 10, but not greater. 8 multiplied by 2, 16. 16 is greater. 8 multiplied by 1, 8 is not greater, okay. 10 minus 8, 2. Next, 24. 8 multiplied by 3, 24 is not greater, okay. 24 minus 24, 0. Next, there is not number, therefore finish it. Divided by 8 is 13. Okay.